On October the 3rd, a disturbing clip of a taxi driver ordering a female passenger halfway through her journey to get out of the car in heavy rain and in the middle of the night went viral. The driver claimed that he had to pick up another passenger who had booked him earlier, but he had forgotten. Kiranaphak Bunnag, who didn't have an umbrella with her, told the driver to find another taxi for her before he abandons her. And they finally found one. Land Transport Department officials are now searching for the taxi driver, and he will be fined a maximum of 1,000 baht.